is he doing out here?
Well, I think it's fairly obvious, Saxton. He's a man on a mission.
And how are you supposed to prepare for something like this? Gotta keep your head on a swivel at all times, Cole.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Three. Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Take a good look at a real-life titan, folks.
Yeah. He catches Braun looking.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Bam! Down he goes.
The big dog had that scouted.
Big boot. Yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Backs. How's that for a counter?
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
What a throw.
Reigns had that scouted.
To the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Down they go.
Producing a trampling.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Reverse choke slam.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that.
What the leg?
Look at this. She just tossed the leg.
Yeah. Face plant.
The champ looking out of sorts.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
Absolutely sparked
DDT.
Just unmatched power from the monster among men.
You know what gorillas call that? A Strowman press.
By Reigns.
Power slam.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Two.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's back into the ring. I can't begin to imagine.
The champions need to finish the job.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
The cover.
Two.
reps.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Thrust right to the throat.
Flipping the script on him there.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
He's gone far beyond the will to win. This is the war to end all wars.
Both men have suffered enormous punishment. This is a critical point.
Oh, look out, guys, broken in half.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
This is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Detrimental than the last.
Suplex delivered.
Oh, right into the shoulder. That's gotta hurt.
He was a little.
Strowman. This is not gonna be good.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat. Now a pin for the championship. Taking this to the floor. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Strowman is taking charge.
This is what happens when you meet a monster.
Two. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Six. They need to be aware of a count out right now. Coming back in the ring. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
And he sends him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Strowman now bleeding profusely.
And an answer for the big dog. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Power slam.
We can have a new champion.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Step up.
Bam!
wasn't having that.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Into the corner now.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Snapmare could set something else up. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh man, Roman Reigns is busted up.
Big time hammer fist. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Check.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count. Reigns comes up short on that attack. And finds a counter. He's turning the tables. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not. Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO.
To the arm.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
A monster among men bringing it now.
Braun's a monster on a mission.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Braun telegraphing that one.
Check out the power of Strowman.
Oh! Braun takes him down.
Gonna see a new champ. Yeah. Strowman. This is not gonna be good.
Oh my gosh, from what heights.
The monster quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner and new WWE Universal Champion, Braun Strowman!
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no.